It's Easton. Looking for a goal. Oh, it's a good goal. Brilliant strike from Bill Easton. Might have taken out deflection on route to goal. But there's no way that Joe Marlon was stopping that one. It's picked up by Michael Tedzer. Now Ross Phillip at the back post. And a third penalty. Oh, the referee was very confident of the handball for Lally McDonald. And he's awarded a third penalty of the evening. And he's up against Joe Mallon once again. And he sends the goalkeeper the wrong way. And Kelty Hearts go 2-0 in front. And it's a ninth goal of the season for Callum Higginbotham. He's made amends for his penalty miss in the first half.
Been a boring defensive game, but what we have seen is some excellent defensive play from both teams in this match.
You're right.
Payton finds Gallagher. Gallagher shot takes a deflection and loops into the net. It comes off the foot of Ross Graham and loops over McKenzie and into the back of the net. Stuart McKenzie absolutely no chance.
Yeah, it was an unlucky goal. Ross has played well. Here we go. Opportunity.
Megginson wins possession on the byline, plays it across. McAllister's there. Oh. Driven in for the equaliser. Brilliant. And it's McIntosh who's got it. The former Airdrie player gets the equalising goal against his own club.
Crane, nobody seems to be moving for MD up here. Well, on the ball has fallen to Josh Campbell here. Could this be the opener? Yeah. Right on the stroke of half time, it's Elgin City 0, Edinburgh City 1. Josh Campbell.
Nice knock on by Orr. Duffy will have a shot.
Ooh.
And that is so close.
Inches, inches.
Weatherburn's there. He races in and put it wide rather than into the net.
Yeah.
Need to try and get this ball down on the deck. Hilton does that. Victoria, we've got an overlap on. Here's Burns. In the middle.
Must be.
What a miss.
What
goodness. Dumbarton had possession again. Forbes has come all the way across. He lifts it in the box, and that is a real chance there.
It's opened up nicely for him.
Need to move.
Oh, and looking to get the ball through Austin. Well cut out there from Brora. Brora now with a chance to push up the field. A nice ball up to Morrison there. He's got a chance to go here, and he's found the back of the net.
Great finish. Great pass.
It was a superb pass up to Morrison there. This is what we didn't want to see happening. Referee says no to the shout. And Austin could be through here. We could have an opportunity to equalise things up. Yes, and it's a goal. Well done. Excellent stuff from Nathan Austin. Super. We saw him do that twice on Tuesday night. Finding the support is to Boyle. Boyle flicks it in. Ball. Finds Austin. Austin and he scored. What a goal. What a header. A second for Nathan Austin. Celtic take the 2-1 lead.
Just as I say, Dylan's not in a great game, eh? Keeper side, you think?
Whistle blows. Yep. Austin.
Told you.
And it's a hat trick. What a goal.
What a
number
finish,
three
that
for
is.
Austin. Tidger who knocks the ball back towards the box. Falls to Easton. Easton shoots and into the bottom corner. He could not help himself.
What a goal that is.
What a goal.
Spectacular for Dylan there.